Welcome to the Otter's House of Scares. I am your host, the Otter Samurai, and tonight's scary feature is Caretaker. Bring the audio down a bit. There we go. Language. Show map, flashlight, interact, look around, move. Cool, it doesn't look like we'll fight. Great. Let's get started. Are you sure we want to start a new game? Yeah. So I have no idea what this game's about. Care Massacre. No, I'm just kidding. Caretaker. I'm Joe Salinger, investigative journalist, and tonight, my mission is to uncover the mystery around this caretaker, who went nuts and killed the co-workers and then committed suicide. Never believed in urban legends, debunking them as my lifestyle. I have to find access to a lower basement level. First off, to search the thingy. That's maps. Alright. Whoa! Okay. Check your map. Protective footwear must be worn. No non-authorized persons allowed beyond this point. High visibility vest must be worn. I'm an investigator! Investigating creepy shit! Alright. Got some heavy breathing going on here. That's locked. Alright. Let's go check the first place. I feel like I shouldn't be going this far out without checking the beginning area. Waha! Okay, cool. Just gotta lift it and throw it. See, this is how Amazon delivers packages. Amazon package, go! See? Nothing. Alright, it's locked. Files. Your package is here. You thank Amazon for delivering your package to you. Sir, it's broken. That's locked. Oh, it's a Blu-ray player. Gotta be careful with this fragile stuff. Open the door! What the fuck? Jesus! This is spooky. I don't want that spooky shit in my face. Why am I breathing so heavily? Like, as if, like, I wasn't even running at this point. Locked. I have to find a way to operate the elevator.
Oh,
Rena, go. What the fuck? Kitty! Evil kitty. I got an achievement called Cat Lover. I don't even know what the fuck that was. I didn't even see a cat. Alright. How is this for a honeymoon destination? This is a very terrible honeymoon. Damn it. Everything's frickin' locked. Cold, it's late, it's raining, it's dark as hell. There's some monster scum up here. I'm considering this a divorce. Interact, yes. Box. Oh. What if that's my way of fighting? Hello, open up. Well, fuck that box, I guess. Oh man, this is so spooky. Hello? Ah! Okay. That's locked. I don't like this guy's voice. Like, run for a tiny bit, and he's already out of it. Like, ugh. Oh, God. I mean, yeah, I breathe heavily when I run, too, but I don't breathe this heavily. Hello? Is there a homeless person? If there's any homeless people, I gotta kick you out. You're locked. Is there any door that's open besides the one I was just at the beginning? Maybe over here. Locked Doors the game, apparently. This isn't Caretaker, this is Locked Doors the game. Must be the key to the admin building. I will take that. Crime scene investigator. Huh. Whoa, what happened here? Broken bottle, blood everywhere. bloodied up. Somebody conked this guy on the head. Alright. Nope. Nope. Please do not go there. Oh. Okay. Over here. I am not the right place. Thought I was. Hey, we're open. Yeah, could you be any louder and creepier? Thank you. I was already terrified to begin with. Chuck? I heard noises. I heard sniffing. Well. Ah! God. Okay, there's either monsters in here in this game or there's nothing and I'm just being paranoid. Aww. Kid's drawing, so cute. Hello? Yeah. The hell? Use the storage building. Okay. Was there a crime scene here? Like a murder? Like somebody get murdered up in this bitch? Okay. Now I can go to that honeymoon. Guard? I have no idea what this story's about. Yeah, pencil. My Dixon Ticonderoga number 2 pencil. And my big finish. Hello? Is this supposed to be a conference room? Maybe I keep quiet, keep in the dark. Is that my big clonking footsteps? Yes, please, that noise, do not do that again. cool. Hammer. Hammer. Goggles. Cold Master. This is like being, this is very creepy without it being like super creepy. It's like I'm so used to something coming out at me. I don't know if there's anything that could be coming out of me at all. Pew! Blood. That's locked. So I think I'm investigating a crime scene here. I mean, that's what I gathered from the intro. I just didn't, like, my mind already erased it from memory, so I'm like, I don't know what I'm doing here. Alright. Oh god, I'm stuck! Oh, fuck. Okay. The opening part wasn't too scary. Wasn't too shabby. Oh god, I hope this game didn't freeze on me. Oh, good. Where the hell am I now? Okay. How do you like your wedding gifts? am I married? Am I running away from my bitch of an ex-wife or something? My wife caught loco en la cabeza? Under normal, non-horror circumstances, I would never go down this. This is, actually, no, I take that back. I've always wanted to explore abandoned places. That's fucking a little too creepy for me. What the fuck? Is that flesh? Why is there flesh on the walls? I don't know why it's here, but let's slam our face into it. Can I get a weapon? Like, you know, something to kill things, because I feel like there's monsters here. The ambiance is very skitty. If there's no monsters in here in this game at all, I would be very surprised. And it's like playing on my paranoia, so that would make it sense. The fuck? I heard footsteps. They were not my own. Yeah, I heard footsteps, they were not my own. What the fuck? If it doesn't see my flashlight, I'm safe. Maybe it's over there. Maybe it's, I should escape it by going over here. Oh, very helpful. I can't see shit. Oh, it's a picture of a woman? It is a very creepy building. Please stop that. Character, please. Are scary enough. That's not a puzzle thing. Okay, I have a weapon of sorts. It's spinning. Spinning means extra damage. The hell? Was that all I came here to get? Was a hammer? Yeah! Extra spinny damage hammer. Oh, I lost the extra spin. There we go. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. I got a hammer, but no idea what to do with it. What the hell? Okay. Do I smash the TV with this? Take that. Okay. Okay, so I thought this game would be a bit more action-based. I'm definitely creeped out. I don't know what the hell is going on. Yeah! Like a raver with a glow stick. Fire extinguisher rave. Woo! Ha! Oh, here we go.
Hello?
I really don't like that.
Hello? Hello? Any murders going on? Take the axe.
Alright. I got a spinning fire extinguisher. I'm not afraid to use it. Ah! Fuck. That scared me. Okay. Okay. Locked. The only way forward. Whoa, that's freaky. Will you marry me now? I don't know who the hell you are. What the fuck? Fuck that bunny. Fuck you, bunny. I will not marry you. Here comes the bride, all dead inside. What the fuck? Am I going into the other world? Does Konami know you're doing this? Oh, that is a creepy wall. Hey, look, it stopped. Nope, it's back. Yeah, it's gone. Bloodied goggles. I don't like that. Please stop doing that. Let's not go down first. Oh, I thought it disappeared. I'm like, oh, fuck that. Okay. Screw you, rabbit. Dearly beloved? Okay, maybe there's no monsters, just spooky shit like that rabbit coming at me. Wish I had my spinny hammer.
What the? The hell is that noise? Dare I investigate? Am I in a psych ward? Is that what this place is? An abandoned asylum? Is that me? Honey badger victim. Honey badger don't give a shit. Okay. All right, that's it for this side. Time to go down further. Against my better judgment. I'm gritting my teeth in fear, because Jesus Christ, that's terrifying. I need a saw. Where the hell am I supposed to find a saw? Is there a saw over here? It's a whatever that thingy is called. Smash the boards with that. Hello? Man, this flashlight moves slowly apart from the cursor. Bunny, you are an asshole. My guess is that there's a saw in here. In the honey badge room? Well, thought there was a shiny, like, let's start all the way top and then go work our way bottom. Okay, whoever's sawing shit, please stop that. That's creepy as hell. And give me that saw. Saw, where you at? Hey, a crossback chair. Fuck these chairs. They're so physically demanding on your back. Well, I'm at a loss. Maybe in here? Hello? No, a saw. God forbid we can't just be yanking. That would work. Take the axe. Graphite grease? Okay. Whoa! What the fuck? No, sir, I did not like that one bit. Ah! What the fuck? The hell? The hell? Was that a growl or was that a... Oh. It's another TV. Can I just pick this up and throw it? Because this shit freaked me out. Another TV? Needle. Oh my god, Luxo, what have they done to you? The poor Pixar lamp, it's gone to rust. I do not. Whoa! Did none just come from this? I'm strong enough to lift the locker, apparently. Can I move a fridge with the might of my hand? No, I cannot. And this is so goddamn scary. A walkie-talkie? What? Keys to the workshop, sweet. Oh. Oh no, did the game freeze on me? Oh. Like, these are very interesting keys. Okay. What? What the fuck? Fuck that noise, I'm out! So scary. TV, please go away. You're scaring the shit out of me. Damn, I'm on the edge and I hate that. TV. Oh, fuck. Oh, God, Jesus. My heart. There are enemies in this game. Oh my god. Okay, so that was Caretaker. The ambience booting up the scariness was really good. Just that guy at the end, just oh my god. I didn't expect that. Holy shit. Anyway, if you missed any action on my YouTube channel later, The Otter Samurai, hit like, subscribe, and I'll catch you all in the next spooky episode. Bye.